to Slick Sit Gaming and welcome back to Race Room. Today we're going to be doing Twin Ring Motegi. I hope I haven't butchered the name. It's a new track that I downloaded today and I'll be drifting. I'll be racing the BMW E30 and we'll be on Motegi. Hopefully I haven't butchered the name, ladies and gentlemen. So we're going to choose the track, jump in for the qualifiers and then we'll see what happens. Just downloaded the track, so we'll see what goes down. We'll be loading in. Let's get this. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. So we're gonna do the qualifier and hopefully the track doesn't take too long. Wonder if the car needs a quick tune. If not, I don't care where I start on the grid anyway. We're definitely slamming this car. Let them boys get a good start before me. We're locking everything, man. We're going full out with this car. Okay. BMW M3 Sport. Let's go. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to start this car. Prime the engine. Mercedes. Okay, here we go. Been on this track, I downloaded it today, so even if we get the qualifier, if we come in a good spot, if we don't, we don't. Drifting was a thing in this game, it'd be sick. Brakes. Cut the rumbles. Woo! What did we make, ladies and gentlemen? I know there's a okay, no scores for this one. We're going to go for this qualifier. It's in time. So as I'm speaking, I'm just waiting for my one to come. I'll be on the screen, ladies and gentlemen, so you can see what I'm doing, because it does get a bit annoying just with the race, and I can see what I'm doing. And it adds to the immersion, you know? There we go. Lovely ass, man, I'll tell you. this is a lovely track to race on. Come on. Coming up on the Mercedes. I love racing with AI drivers. Come on now. Gears, man. Take that spot, mate. Thank you very much. Not bad at all. Didn't think I was gonna do that well, but anyway, without further ado, let's get in the race, man. Let's do it. 30, don't let me down. The race is about to start, ladies and gentlemen. Third position. I'm in. Here we go. Come on, let me get that first spot quick. There we go, man. Pack is right back there. Woo! Let's go. Third in the pole position was very good for me. It's keeping them off my back though. Don't want to make any mistakes. Get on the gears good, come on. Nice and easy around that corner. Like I said, I just downloaded this track and I'm glad I did. different kind of force feedback in his game. You feel it in the pedals. Oh, come on. Steering wheel, engine sounds, everything, the rumble and everything works, man. The immersion is good. Alright, let's concentrate before we lose sight of what we're doing. Come on. And your Z30 is not too bad at all. Strong race, come on. Yeah, they creep up on you when you get to the corners, and if you look at the map, you're going to be making too many mistakes. Here we go, come on. Let's have a look behind. Oh, we're gone, man. That first corner I nearly made a mistake on. Here we go. Right first. That sharp turn's coming up. That's all right, then come on it. Have race room and you haven't downloaded this track, please do, man. I mean, it's smooth as, man. Fast corners, nice wide track, and it's in Japan. Oh, the brakes work so nice in this game, I tell you. Two. Nice and easy on these corners. We're gaining seconds on them. E30 is one of my favourite cars to drive. It's quick as. They talk a bit better now, I've got a little bit of a stretch on them. Come on! Let's go. Nowhere to be seen, ladies and gentlemen. Nowhere to be seen. I like these types of races. change up the view a little bit. See how huge the track is when you're going on third person view. Amazing. I'll do like the third person view. Oh, I came fast in that corner. Come on. I feel he's a monster. Try this track again next time with a Japanese car. Them rumbles. C3, there's no contest for the C3, man. So it sounds amazing. Race car noises, there we go. All out, one to go, come on. Ooh. Oh my god. Come on. We got some damage on the car. That must be a new model that they put in. Oh, I wasn't concentrating hard enough there. Could have been devastating for me. It's easy at this corner, come on. It's a beast. Last lap. Oh, I was pushing the corner there, man. Let's crumple up on it. Final lap, ladies and gentlemen, final lap. Like I said, I'll leave my Discord in the description down below. Anyone who plays this game, man, more than happy to jump in my Discord and we can set up a race room game and have some fun, man. Put in some lap times, see how good we are on the track. And I guess I'll say I'll see you on the track. Come on. That's amazing. I didn't really think I'd like this game that much. It's been out for a few years, but until I got on the PC, I didn't realize. It's endless games out here to play, man. So I love my racing games, so. Oh, I tell you, a lot of fun. Come on. Stretched them. 2 minutes 9, what can I say? I'm proper happy with that. Game's amazing. Like I said, it's there's loads of new DLC coming out for this game, and if you do have it, make sure you check it out, man. What an amazing track in Japan. Stunning graphics. Enjoy it so much. Woo! That was an intense five laps. Very quick track. Didn't think I was going to make it around there in one piece. Obviously, I did. And I'm happy with that, ladies and gentlemen. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell. And have a great day. Peace.